Zendesk is powerful, but it's also expensive, it's clunky, and it is slow to innovate. So I have found you a better solution built from the ground up with AI. It is called BoldDesk, and I'm gonna show you how it works. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're diving into BoldDesk, a powerful AI-first help desk platform that's quickly becoming the top choice for support teams that want more attention, faster replies, and, important, a lower monthly bill. I'm excited to partner with BoldDesk to bring you this video because it really super impressed me. So let's take a look. If your current support software feels bloated or slow, this is the dashboard that will probably change your mind. Let's start at the BoldDesk dashboard. This is the very first thing that you'll see when you log in. And while there's not a ton to see yet in my account since I just created it, it gives you a clear sense of how things are organized. Up top, you've got your support email and customer portal address, both of which you can customize. Below that, you'll find a breakdown of your open tickets and CSAT scores over the last 30 days. You can filter by individual tickets, your group tickets, or anything assigned to you. Once your help desk starts to populate, this becomes your command center, tracking volume, satisfaction, and unresolved issues in real time. Now let's move into the tickets tab, where things get more specific. Each ticket includes detailed metadata, so status, subject line, timestamp, and who it's assigned to. Over in the sidebar, BoldDesk uses clear color coding and filtering tools so your agents can prioritize quickly. And you'll see here that everything's organized by view: pending, response due, resolution due, and more. Whether you're managing 5 tickets or 5,000, this system is built to scale. This is what makes BoldDesk different. It can automate up to 80% of your support tickets. Impressive. Now, here's where BoldDesk really sets itself apart, the AI agent. And setting it up is simple. Just name your agent, give a quick description, and choose the brand it will represent. That is it. You are ready to go. Think of this as your 24/7 virtual teammate, designed to handle a high volume of tickets without human delay or bottleneck. Once your agent is created, training it is simple. You can either let it pull from all available content, like knowledge base articles, Q&A, web pages, uploaded files, or you can handpick specific sources that you want it to reference. I've gone ahead and prepared a few of these to show you for this demo. Let's start with knowledge base articles. Here, I'm putting the final touches on an article about booking my brand audit service. I actually copied this content over from a recent email that I sent a prospective client. Normally, I'd rewrite it each time or go digging through past emails to find the right version. That can take forever. Now, I just upload it once into BoldDesk's knowledge base, and I can send this to review. I'll show you that here. Or I can just publish it immediately. From there, it becomes instantly available to my AI agent, which can reference this content automatically in support replies. Web pages let you pull in content from publicly accessible URLs like your FAQ page, documentation, or a blog. Same thing here, once added, the AI agent can reference the material in its responses without you needing to rewrite it. Q&A, on the other hand, is for predefined answers to common questions. These act like a mini knowledge base, perfect for storing quick replies to things like your hours, cancellation policy, billing details, which I'm showing you here for this example, the cost of the service, which people always want to know. Obviously, the more information you provide, the more accurate the results you're going to get. But for this demo, let's go ahead and publish our agent and give it a try. There we go. Reflecting the information that I trained it on by providing articles, web pages, Q&As, and so much more material that I bet you've already got existing somewhere. It exists. So use it, put it to work. There are more advanced features that I won't demo here, but they're worth mentioning. You can configure actions, so automations that let your AI agent perform tasks like checking order status, updating CRM fields, or even calling external APIs. You can also deploy the agent across channels like live chat, WhatsApp, or Facebook. And because you control the tone and voice, professional, casual, or somewhere in between, your replies stay on brand and accurate without adding to your team's workload. All kinds of ways to customize this for your own business without it ever becoming overwhelming. Even when agents step in, AI can still do the heavy lifting, starting with BoldDesk's AI Copilot. AI Copilot helps your agents reply faster and with more context and less effort, automatically drafts responses based on the full ticket history so agents don't waste time repeating themselves or digging through old messages. It also suggests relevant knowledge base articles that they can include with a click, and if an issue has been ongoing for a while, Copilot can generate a one-click summary of a conversation to get everyone back up to speed. That alone saves up to 2 minutes per ticket. It's like a quiet upgrade, but one that adds provides up to a noticeably faster, smoother experience for both your team and your customers. Let's talk about workflows, because this is where BoldDesk saves time at scale. BoldDesk gives you a powerful automation engine to eliminate repetitive tasks and improve response times. That is important. You can automate almost anything from ticket assignment to status updates using triggers, rules, and workflows that run at each stage of the support cycle. So for example, you can auto-assign tickets based on brand, priority, even time of day, using round-robin logic to evenly distribute workload across agents. You can also create ticket triggers that fire when tickets are created or updated, perfect for things like adding internal notes or notifying a manager when negative feedback comes in. Then there are time-based triggers. This lets you define actions that run every hour. So you might automatically close tickets that have been sitting in waiting on customer for too long. The work schedules module lets you define business hours and holidays across time zones, which you can then link to your SLAs. SLAs help you enforce response and resolution targets based on ticket priority, and they support automated reminders and escalations when tickets are close to breaching. This is all a very smart way to scale your support without adding more manual work, because once these rules are in place, BoldDesk handles the rest. BoldDesk isn't just powerful, this is also flexible. Let me show you how to make it your own. You can fully customize your help desk experience, from branding and UI layout to custom fields, ticket forms, and user roles. Whether you're managing multiple brands or you just want a cleaner agent view, everything here is easy to adjust. BoldDesk also supports 39 languages out of the box, making it a great option for global teams. Integrates seamlessly with tools like Jira, Salesforce, Microsoft Teams, and more, so you don't have to break your existing workflows. And if you're on the move, the mobile app keeps agents productive anywhere, with full access to tickets, tasks, and customer details on the go. So you can probably see BoldDesk isn't trying to be Zendesk, it's really building something better. If you need support that is AI first, fast, and cost effective, this is definitely worth your time. I've linked to it below so you can try it out for free. Let me know in the comments, would you trust AI to handle 80% of your customer support tickets? I'll be responding to every single one. If you found this helpful, hit like and subscribe for more tools that help you grow your business without the bloat. I'm Phil Pallen, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.